To making the red and yellow rocks, I feel I know that rock. I know, also know the color. And when I say I know, I don't mean I know everything about that rock or leaf. It's an intimacy, the same way you know a person that you love, that you know well. You don't understand that person entirely, but you know that person. It's more a quality of feeling. And that's how I feel towards those two rocks.